Hello, everyone, and thank you for your interest in Inertia Modern Dance Collective. This is our format for this new virtual audition. We are a modern dance collective that is run through McGill University. Our typical year will look like about 15 members. We meet twice a week for rehearsals. We also have two shows, one in the fall semester, one in the winter semester. That being said, this year will obviously look quite different. And our plan is to kind of take things as they come and update members and also community members who are interested in what we're doing as we kind of figure things out throughout the year, either on our Facebook or our Instagram. So do keep an eye on those if you're interested in what we're doing throughout the year. But for those of you who are interested in auditioning, we are going to have a few combinations later on in the video that are taught by members of the collective. If you have any questions about those or about the audition process in general, let us know via email or DM and we can totally help you out. But without further ado, I just wanted to have everyone introduce themselves so you can get a feel for who the members of the collective are. My name is Hannah, and I am the president of Inertia this year. My pronouns are she, her. I am a fourth year student at McGill and I study neuroscience.
I'm Fran, my pronouns are she, her. I'm in second year and I'm doing physiology and physics.
My name is Hannah, my pronouns are they, them. I'm a U3 student studying atmospheric science and chemistry and I'm artistic director this year.
My name's Warren, I'm in U1, my pronouns are he, him. I majored in history and minored in sociology and yeah.
I'm Ben, my pronouns are he, him. I am a fourth year student in philosophy and computer science.
Hi, I'm Dana. My pronouns are she, her. It's my third year at McGill and I study anthropology.
Hi, I'm Jen. My pronouns are she and her. I'm a U1 pharmacology student and I'm VP finance this year.
Hey, I'm Bryn. My pronouns are she, her. I'm in my fourth year at McGill in cognitive science, and I am co-artistic director with Hannah.
Hi, my name is Amy. My pronouns are she, her. I am currently in my third year, and I'm studying neuroscience, and I'm also the VP fundraising.
Hi, my name is Katya. I use she, her pronouns. I'm a third year political science student and I am assisting Jen in finance this year.
Great, so again, thank you for your interest in Inertia and keep on watching to see those combinations.
So the first exercise I'm going to teach today is just a plié. So start in first, and you're going to plié 1, 2, 3, 4, arms 5, 6, 7, 8, grand plié 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and then forward bend 2, 3, 4, up 5, 6, 7, 8, rise 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Repeat in second, plié, plié, grand plié. In second, take a bend to the side, rise with the arms in second, plié, right foot in front for fifth. Repeat, plié, plié, grand plié. Bend to the other side, and rise, and then other foot. Repeat all the pliés here. This time you're going to take a back bend, finish, rise lower, extend first. And then from here, there's a quick tendu. Forward 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, and 8. Side with the arms like this. Repeat to the back. Forward. And then side again. So you're gonna do front, side, back, side on one leg, front, side, back, side on the other leg, and then finish. So the next exercise is going to be a swing, and you're going to start in parallel facing this corner, arms up. And you're going to do two normal swings, swing and up, swing and up, and then arms come around, swing and high lift, arms come up and over, swing like this, and then rond de jambe out to second. From here, swing to the front, extend up, swing to the front, come to the side with your foot in tendu, and then around, high lift, down, and up. And repeat on the other side. So it's swing forward and up, swing up, arms around, high lift, up and over, swing down, rond de jambe to second. Forward, up, forward where you came from in tendu, and then down, high lift, down, and up. And that's it. And things to keep in mind are just using your weight in the swing, so finding the drop and the suspend.
I'm Bryn. I'm one of the co-artistic directors of our nursery this year. I'm going to be showing you an adage combination today. So first I'm just going to be explaining it and then I'll show it for you. So if you don't have enough space to really throw your legs, that's totally fine. It would be great even if you can just do it in a small space and keep the legs low. So you're going to start off in fifth and you're going to breathe 1, 2. You bring the arms to first and second on 3, 4. 3, 4. So you first take a devil pay to the front for 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And derriere, you can shift if you need. 1, 2, 3, 4. I guess that's 5, 6, 7, 8. Alsacon for 4. 1, 2, 3. And 4, you're gonna take it to coulipie, and then a rond de jambe around to arabesque. 5, 6, 7, 8. So 5, 6, 7, 8. From here, you're gonna take a 6 count, promenade and attitude around to the other side. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ooh, losing my balance. 5, 6, and 7, 8. You're gonna plie, and then you can stretch that leg or keep it in an attitude. And then 1, 2, you're gonna rise up. 1, 2. Take that front leg, do a balancé, 3, 4, another balancé, 5, 6, take that back leg to second, and close. So you're ready for the second side. And then here, you don't need to do your introduction, 1, 2, 3, 4, you're just gonna go straight into the death place. So that is front, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, I'll say come, 1, 2, 3, 4, plie, rond de jambe, 5, 6, 7, arabesque. And then you take this up, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, plie, 7, 8, and 1, 2, take the front leg for a balancé, 3, 4, 5, 6, the second, and close.